Sometimes things can get a little wild here at work. Today might be one of those days. We have the Riff Rock Girl contestants coming in for Dave and Chuck the Freak's Rock Girl Challenge. We want to make sure we capture all of the action for our website, so I'll be behind the camera filming. As the girls arrive, we do one final check of the course and wait for the sign to begin. This is being broadcasted live during Dave and Chuck the Freak's show, so we are on a tight schedule. The girls must complete a variety of challenges to prove they are worthy of the Rock Girl title. Things are moving fast, so it's important to keep up with them and make sure I don't miss a shot. After the challenge, the girls head inside to be interviewed with the morning show. I'll head back to my desk to pack up my equipment and transfer the video to my computer. We want this video posted today, so I'll start editing right away. Now I'll review the footage and select the clips I want to use. James from the morning show just sent the audio from the broadcast. I'll add that to my video and then email the final version for review. With a few final tweaks, the video is complete and ready to post to the web. What will you be doing at work today? Visit specshoward.edu to learn more about getting started in the media industry. That's what I did. My name is Jeremy Campbell, and I'm a graduate of Specs Howard School of Media Arts.